Hey guys, Philip Ayumas here, and today we're going to be playing some solo queue on our Masters account. Recently I've been leveling up a Smurf, but I haven't been playing too much in Master Elo just because when I got into Masters, it was impossible to climb. Right now I'm 1104 rating, and I'm ranked 8,862 in the world. I think when I got Masters, I was ranked like 600 or something in the world. But then how Masters worked was especially if you played solo, and I played a few games of solo in Masters, you would get plus 3 points if you win and minus 27 points. But that's why I stopped playing and I leveled a new account, because I figured there's no point in playing in Masters if you get plus 3, minus 27. You'll never climb, right? Especially if you're playing solos with random people. Oh, I went into the wrong thing. But if we go to rankings here, it seems like the ladder has healed, you know? The top ranked players are 1500. Back when I got into Masters, the top ranked players were, I think, like 1250 or so. Because what they would do is they get into Masters 1200 and win a few games and stop playing. But it seems like now there's enough people in Masters to where you could probably climb. There's a good amount of people here. There's still a lot of people camping it. Let's see what the bottom of top 100 is. That's what everyone does, by the way. If you want to be a top ranked player the first week of the game, all you did was you got to Masters and then you tried super hard for the next two or three games, and if you win them, you don't play anymore and you would be really high ranked. So it looks like there's a good amount of people in Masters right now. There's 8,000 people ahead of me in the world. So now let's see if it's actually worth playing some ranked in Masters solo. Because I climbed to Masters solo, I want to keep playing solo. Let's see how it is. If I'm getting if my plus and minuses are around the same, then it means the system has healed. If I'm getting like plus 3 like I used to be and minus 26, 27 like I used to be getting, there's still no point in climbing Masters, it feels like. At least solo from my perspective. I'm sure if you play as a 5-man, it's a lot easier. But I don't play a 5-man too often. And not a lot of 5-mans wants to play with a Garchomp, you know? Because Garchomp is not the most meta pick right now. So let's see how we can do solo here. I'm gonna go ahead and I would like central. It looks like everyone wants central, so I'll go bottom. And then this is what I've been running recently: muscle band, assault vest, and buddy barrier. Buddy barrier is like the most overpowered item in the game, because there's only really three fights that matter. It's Dreadnought 1, Dreadnought 2, and Zapdos. And every single one of those fights you want to win, and you probably have ultimate for. And no, not Dreadnought 1. You're not going to have ultimate for Dreadnought 1. But the last two you're going to have ultimates for. And it's so important to give yourself a shield, your ally a shield. And if everyone is running Buddy Barrier, which is the meta, by the way. This is the meta of the game. Everyone runs Buddy Barrier. And then everyone ults and everyone's invincible. You know, that's just how you play the game right now, sadly. I hope they nerf it, because I don't like running Buddy Barrier. I'd rather run my Focus Band or whatever I was running before. But Buddy Barrier is super, super broken, man. Crazy, crazy broken. It is probably the best item. No, not probably. It is easily the best item in the game right now, Buddy Barrier. So if you have an item, or maybe dropped a bunch of money on the game and you want to max an item, I would recommend Buddy Barrier. That's probably going to be like one of the best items for a long time. Especially since they're not nerfing it too. They're not nerfing Buddy Barrier. Alright, let's go ahead and rock and roll here. We're against Missing though on the Ninetales. Pretty cool. I think these players are around Masters and stuff, right? It looks like we have some Ultra players in the lobby too here. Hopefully it's a competitive game. I just hope I can gain points, man. That's all I want. I just want to gain points. I want to be able to gain as much points as I lose. Or maybe it's like relatively similar. Is Lucario okay? I called bottom. Okay, so even in Masters, people just steal your lane. Okay, interesting. Very interesting. Now I have to migrate up top. Alright. We do not like to see that. This is my punishment for playing solo in this game. It looks like Snorlax is 1v2ing. I'm not sure what he's doing, but I'm going to do these two here. Our top looks pretty good, though. We have Eldegoss, Snorlax. Yep, Cinderace is going to jungle. I'm going to top now. I haven't played top as well in a while. So, let's see how things go. I know Slowpoke's very good at stealing camps. He's going to charge up his water gun move. Looks like we're going in on them here. I doubt we can do anything here. Like, what could we possibly do here? Yeah, we can't do much here. Not only can we not do much here, we just die here. Not only can we not do much there, we just die there. Ay, yeah, yeah. This is gonna be a rough game. I feel this is gonna be a rough game already. I just got my bot lane stolen for no reason, and whatever happened there happened. A pet peeve I've been having about the game is just, it lags. Like, right there, I just fully lagged. For a game that's developed for the system, it should not lag, you know? It's not like a PC game where it's like, oh, I can get a better graphics card. Like, if the game lags, it just lags. There's literally nothing you can do about it. Looks like our bot lane's doing good. Wow, there's, like, nothing to get, man. There's literally, like, no farm for me to get. This is a really bad game from my perspective here. Like, I get trolled, and then I have no farm, and then we die top immediately as well. Maybe I grab Albino here. With a four-man bot. Yep, like, this guy's level 7, and I'm level 4, 5. Alright, I'm here. I don't know what I'm doing here, but I'm here. Okay, we get to steal some farm. We have to secure farm away from our teammates in this game. That's the nice thing about this game. Maybe I'm score 15. Whoa. Alright, yep. Awesome game here we have here. Hey, as long as my team carries, I don't mind. You can take my lane, do whatever you want. As long as you carry the game, go for it. I didn't get to jungle. I didn't get to bot. I have to be forced top for whatever reason. But if they carry, a W is a W. Let's go ahead and drag this out. Nice. What do I need this game? I probably need my drag this game. Yeah, I'm against Talonflame and all these weird diving champions. The drag might be really good. Nice. They're scoring bot, but it doesn't look like they're scoring too much. Okay, we just can't let them get this, and then we're golden. Oh, I tried to steal it, man. I tried to steal it! I need to go now. Dude, I can't play this game, man. This is the most, like, clown fiesta game. I don't know what I could do here from my player's perspective. I got my lane taken, and I cannot farm. And then their team actually seems coordinated, and they're mega jungle gapping us, it seems. Is our jungler behind? Our jungler's two levels behind their jungler. Our jungler is playing the best character in the video game here, Cinderace, and they're losing to Talonflame, one of the worst characters in the video game here. Alrighty, maybe we outscale. It's not looking too good for us early game, but thank God they added Zapdos, the most fair mechanic in the game where you can just win Zapdos. You could be losing the whole game and then just get Zapdos and win. So let's just hope for that. Yeah, their team is like 5-man rotating. Do we know for sure if solos can't play against 5 peoples? I'm almost certain we're playing against a 5-man team right here. Like, there's no way we're not playing against a 5-man team. They just 5-man rotated. And then my team has an Eldegoss in the enemy, behind the enemy tower. There's no way this is like a fair match-made game here. Nice. Right, there's no way this is 5 solo players versus 5 solo players when they 5-man rotated like that. I can drag this guy out. I gotta go. I'm so behind. It looks like we're winning though. Okay, now it's our turn to 5-man rotate. No, I don't know what we can do here. I'm almost certain we're against a 5-man. Yeah, I'm almost certain we are against a 5-man. I'm not gonna surrender. I wish the surrender thing would just go off your screen. Like, once the surrender vote could possibly area. I just don't wanna have to vote on it. They get the second Dreadnought. Yep, they get 2 Dreadnoughts. I don't know how we're gonna win Zapdos, but maybe we steal it. That's the only chance we have of winning this game. But this is good though. I do need a loss to see how much I lose. You know? Because if I win every game, I don't know how much I'm gonna lose. So this game looks like that game. Over top. I'm gonna just try and farm up. There's not much I can do here. Talonflame is like mega overextending. Maybe you can catch him? I really do not want this guy to escape. Yep, there we go. Wow, I didn't get an assist for that? Oh, that's bad. Cinderace is catching up in levels. He's level 12. Hey, maybe we have a shot. Late game Cinderace, late game Garchomp. I can't ulti for this. Okay. Okay, fine. I'm just keeping up my farm. I'm trying to keep up my farm. Maybe get level 13 for Zapdos. That would be a blessing, actually. If I can get level 13 for Zapdos in the game, it will be an absolute blessing. I don't have much opportunities to score. I doubt I can go over there and score my 40. That's really hard, actually. Maybe instead of chasing the Talonflame there, I should have just gone and rode him. That might have been a play. We're really struggling? Yeah, I can tell. Alrighty. I actually do value... No! Dude, we were so close, man. We were so close to scoring that. I was about to say, I value the extra time you get from eject blending. Oh, I'm fucked here. I'm not gonna ulti here. If I ulti, I might actually be able to kill him both. But it's not worth the ult. Yeah, I'll be back. I'll be back for the Dreadnought fight anyway. It's not worth ulting there. Okay, it seems like we're catching up. Our Cinderace is the same level. Nice, nice, nice. This game looked really grim for a moment. But then I forgot. It is Pokemon Unite and anything can happen. If someone can steal your lane in Masters, they can also just full throw as well. I get 12 here. I'm gonna Dragon Rush. I have ulti. I have ulti eject button up in a sec. I should be huge here. Nice, I got it. But I just ulted before Zapdos though. No. Maybe we kill them all here? We need Zapdos. We definitely need Zapdos. We killed two. We killed two and no one died. This should be fine. This should absolutely be fine. Go back in your room. Alright, we got Zapdos here. And Cinderace steals it. Oh, yeah, yeah, I have cancer. I actually have cancer. Alright, that's very... That's amazing, amazing, amazing. Oh, I love how I got IRL trolled there. Unlucky. Alright, that is game. I guess I just go for the score here. Alright, I'm not gonna surrender here. Maybe we can try and get some goals here. I doubt we're gonna win though, but maybe we can get some... Nope, not happening. Not happening. Wow. I really doubt that they're all solos, by the way. I really doubt that they're all solos. I really heavily doubt that they're all solos this game. Like, it's impossible to solo in Masters so far. From this game, it's impossible. But from... You can probably tell from this game it's impossible to solo, right? But let's see what we get for points. I don't even mind if it's five solos versus teams if the points are good, you know? If we gain a lot of points... That's reasonable, you know? If I gain 20, lose 20, I don't even mind. But let's see how much we gain and how much we lose. So we're solos versus easily a 5 squad. A 5 stack here. And then let's see how much we lose off this game. I'm really curious. Yeah, there's this game is too doomed. It is way too doomed. They're very, very coordinated. And we are the exact opposite of coordinated. Alright, we definitely do lose that one. Before Zapdos, we had a chance, man. We really had a chance. But the Cinderace on the Steel on the Zapdos. We needed Zapdos, I'm pretty sure. I think we were behind on points. I'm pretty sure we were behind on commercials. I didn't get any scores off this game. The Cinderace also didn't get any scores off this game. Alright, here we go. Let's see. Okay, this guy that stole my lane is MVP, by the way. Very good player. Can I report him for that, by the way? I don't know. Minus 16. Not that bad. Minus 16, not that bad. Maybe Master Solo Queue is fixed? That's actually not that bad. Let's see how much we win, though. If we win 3, it is still unplayable. By the way, if we... look, I lost, thing. How much? I lost 16 points. I went down 1,000 rating. Isn't that nuts? Alright, let's keep trying. Here we go. I definitely, even if we gain 16 here, obviously there's no point in playing solos in Master Tier, right? I just want to see how high I can go solo on especially a unconventional champion. But there's no way you're ever going to be rank 1 without a team in this game. Unless they implement something where you're not allowed to team, or teams have to go against teams, you know? But I'm pretty sure right there we were 5 solos versus a team. I would bet money on it probably, because they were really, really coordinated. And they had a pretty well-rounded team. They have slow bro. You very rarely see people play slow bro if they're not in a team setting, right? Did I have a slow bro that game? No, I had a bunch of people going like Cinderace, Lucario. I did have Eldegoss though. I did have Eldegoss, yeah. All right, let's run it back, round 2. And then hopefully we win this one and we can see how much we lose, how much we gain. And then we'll know if it's fixed or not. That game was so winnable too. Even though we were against a team, if Cinderace didn't steal it, oh, that game would have been so winnable. But the thing is, you can't zone Cinderace, man. Like, you just cannot zone Cinderace, which is the problem about this game. Oh, I have the 90. No, it was actually a solo team. It was not a five-man. Look, we have missing, though. We have the Ninetales from last game. So it was actually solos versus solos. Okay. We just got team gapped. Okay, that's fine. That's absolutely fine. I'm okay with that. Okay. We have a chance. I have faith in this now. That's good. We have X attack Cinderace though. A bit questionable. Definitely a little bit questionable. When eject button is in the game, why would you take X attack? Yep, this guy's going jungle. Okay, at least we have a comp this time. And they're not gonna steal lane. We have support, we have tank, we have everything. Ooh, we're against another Garchomp. Okay, cool. Exciting. The one other Garchomp player in Masters, probably. Let me correct this. Alright. Dude, the load screen is so fucking slow. They shouldn't even allow you to do this. It looks like we have 3 Master players and 3 Ultra players. I mean, we have 3 Master players and 2 Ultra players. Okay. Ready, go! Let's try hard and win this game, man. We can do this. We're off to an amazing start. We didn't get our lane taken. And yeah, we just didn't get our lane taken. And we're against another Gible too. That's cool. I got it. Get shit on. I got it. Oh, this is bad. I gotta go. All right, we got it though. That's all that matters. I had the eject button out, but who cares? If I can eject button for a wild Pokemon and not die, that's huge. I enjoy that a lot. And we have Eldegoss with XP share. Oh, she shouldn't be last hitting though. But nice. Our Cinderace is doing jungle really slowly for whatever reason. So I'm gonna go ahead and take this Corphish. Usually I wouldn't do that, but our Cinderace is trolling or something, I don't know. Like, he should be like level 5 right now. You're supposed to be level 5 1 minute into the game. Alright. Let's try and get the bees now. No, they were on at the second it spawned. Dang, maybe I shouldn't have went to jungle there. That actually made me late for bees. So we got the Audino, but we lost the bees. So we're a little bit behind bottom. And I can't even say we outscale like I usually do, because they have the same guy as me. I do think I'm better Garchomp though, so it's okay. No, I can't auto! Did we get that? He's on 1. He's on literally 1. Oh my god. Okay. We should usually win that, by the way. If we're fully stacked Eldegoss versus Ninetales and Garchomp, I think we usually win that. But my Eldegoss went the speed path move instead of the healing move. because this is solo queue, and they're very smart here in solo queue, you know? Only the brightest minds here. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna take Dragon Rush this game. And I think I'm gonna take Earthquake as well. Nice. We're not too terribly behind though. We didn't get any scores off. I don't think they did either. Yeah, they also didn't get any scores off. So we're pretty even bot, even though we died. Yeah, kills matter so little in this game. Kills matter so little in this game. I'm higher level than the Ninetales for whatever reason. Wow, awesome. The enemy Cinderace is here. Yeah, back up, back up, homie, back up. Yeah, we gotta go bottom. Everyone go bottom. Come on, guys. Dreadnought's up, Dreadnought's up. Our Cinderace is pretty big here. Are they on it? No, they're not on it. Yeah, I really don't like how my Eldegoss did not go the healing build, man. And instead went the move speed path build. If you pick Eldegoss, you're supposed to be healing people. Alright, we got that. We didn't get Earthquake before this fight. I've been going Earthquake a lot more, by the way, too. I think Earthquake is very, very good. I can't tell if we're winning these fights. I can drag him out. I dragged everyone out. I dragged everyone out. Please don't sleep, man. I dragged everyone out there. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Let's go, man. All right, my play won that fight, bro. I dragged all four people out of the fucking tower there. And I think my Snorlax wasn't paying attention to that, or you're sleeping or something. If he chained me dragging four people out with his heavy slam, that would have been such a goated play, and I probably would have died. But I definitely do not mind dying. Okay, well, it looks like they need some help. I don't mind dying if it gets me Dreadnought, you know? Dreadnought is all we need. I'm feeling good about this game. Nice. Alright, everyone fighting for my XP? Come on, let me get level 10, please, guys. Snorlax, please, 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 please. Please, please. Pretend like you're human. Okay. Let me get level 10. I'm level 10 here. Nice. I get ulti. I'm strong. I can't score, though. That's the problem. I have too much things, so I can't score. Oh, I can't fight this guy. Oh. Oh, I'm caught on the rock. Alright, nice. Doesn't matter. She ults as well. Oh my god. I messed up my ult so bad there, but it works out. Oh, the game's lagging, like I said. Okay. Nice. I definitely messed up my ulti there by going into a wall a few times. I should have just insta-eject button. Yeah, there's no way I'm scoring on that. Oh, wow, they ulted this. They ulted this. They ulted this. Greninja ulted. Greninja ulted. Okay. Well, we do lose that one if they ult. Dreadnought should be coming up soon. Maybe he doesn't have his ult for Dreadnought. I'm gonna have my ult for Dreadnought for sure. No, he might have it as well. Dang, that probably was not the best idea there. Yep, Dreadnought's coming. He definitely does not have ulti for Dreadnought. I need to quickly farm and get my ulti for Dreadnought. It's so important. Oh, they're sending it on us, bot. What's going on, man? Whoa, they have three people here. Yo, we win this though, we win this though, we win this though. We win this hard, we win this hard. No, you're not killing me, you're not killing me. I need heal, I need heal. No! He saw me over the wall there, I wanted to heal up. Oh, that's really bad of me, I just trolled that, I just trolled that so bad, bro. Okay, we get the Dreadnought though. Keep the pressure on, we got the Dreadnought, that's all that matters. That's the only objective in the game that matters. Truly. Alright, let's go ahead and do both of these. Okay. I have my ulti. It looks like they kill everyone here. I'll join. I'll help out. Sure, why not? Oh, they already killed him. Okay. Can I get the... Can I get a score once this game? Let's see. Whoever jumps here, I'll just yank out.
What a goal!
I can't see. I'm not sure if I pulled him. I might have pulled him. Oh, I can't ulti here. I cannot ulti. I pulled him out again. I pulled him out into a huge earthquake. Oh, everyone's leaving though, man. No, everyone's leaving. Let's leave. He ulted. This guy ulted. Nice, I'm okay. Alright, let's heal up on this for a while. We want to be really healthy for the Zapdos fight for sure. Alright, if I can get 14 too, that would be awesome. Yo, top. Snorlax has it. There's no way Snorlax doesn't have it. Nice. Beast Snorlax. Okay, their Cinderace is caught. He tried to cheese. He's caught. Oh, my Eldegoss is not paying attention to you. Okay, I'm just full ulted here. No. No, man. Not again, bro.
Oh,
man. How does this always happen, bro? I don't know how this works. We have to score, though. There's no way we're winning if we don't score. We're in the lead? They got Zapdos and we're in the lead? How is that possible? Okay, I'm not scoring then. We're in the lead somehow. How are we in the lead? I hope we're still in the lead and I didn't troll, but I don't think I could have scored anyway, to be honest. But how are we in the lead after they got Zapdos? Oh my god, we must have been so ahead. I guess Slowbro didn't score too much. He only scored 25. So that's... I'm just defending, bro. If we're in the lead, I'm fucking defending, man. I'm not taking any chances, bro, if we're in the lead. I don't know why they're in the enemy side. If they can score a little bit... I'm pretty sure we win, though. It said we're in the lead, right? Was that before or after he scored? I'm pretty sure that was after he scored, too. Whew. I guess while all of them ran into our base, all of them ran into their base and scored equal, maybe? Wow, this game is so close. 447. Wow, they got Zapdos and we won. That is like impossible, man. Wow. That is amazing. Okay, moment of truth. Let's see how many points we got, okay? Y'all ready for this? If it's anything above plus 13, I think solo queue is fixed. If it's single digits, it's fucked. Yo, plus 11. Plus 11. That's okay, I think. That's not too bad. That's actually not too bad. That's actually kind of playable. Because keep in mind, my score was 1,100 and I think 8 at the start of this. I obviously net lost 5 points, right? But I had a positive win rate in Master. And I lost points. I think I won 6 games in Masters, right? And then I lost 3 or 4. No. What, how much? I lost 4 games in Master. And I won 6 games. And that was net minus 100 points. So right there, I won 1, lost 1. Net minus 5 points. That's not bad. That's honestly not bad. Maybe as I climb up higher in Masters, it'll be more and more unplayable. But currently, right there, that's not bad. Let's play one more game. Let's see how it goes. Hopefully, we can win one more and get out of the 9,000s, man. Shoot. I don't play the game for a moment and I'm in the 9,000s. Ay, ay, ay. Alright. Let's play one more. What went wrong that game for us? Actually, I think we were ahead. Yeah, that game, even though we won that game... I feel like we didn't need to take Zapdos, man. We didn't need to take Zapdos and then get it stolen. No, they were taking Zapdos. They were taking Zapdos and we came in. Huh. I think we did alright that game though. It's always hard to get farm though. I would like to go central if possible. It's always hard to get farm on Garchomp. But yeah, we got a good amount of farm game. It looks like... No, this guy locked in Zoroark though. I might not be able to go central. Like, hopefully... I don't know. I might not be able to go central this game. Let's see if I can. Chances are I'm not able to though. Because dang Asian might go so. I hope that didn't just demonetize me or whatever. Just because I said that. It looks like we have 3 masters on our team, 2 veteran again. Interesting, okay. So just like last game, 3 masters, 2 veteran. Alrighty. Let's run it.
Ready? Go!
Let's see what he goes. I would like to be able to jungle, but if he goes through middle and just agility's in. Yep, I have cancer. Alright, well, I guess we go bottom again. I would really like to go central so I can actually get farm. It is really hard to farm bottom, but and I feel like it's really hard to carry as bottom too. You don't have a lot of agency, man. If they just send the jungler after you, you're just fucked. Like, yeah, I don't know. It's okay. I'll play for the team. And they're just stealing all our shit, man. See, this is why I'm not trying to go bottom, bro. Like, you just do not get to play the game if you go bottom. Alrighty. Nice. I need to get my level 6 as soon as possible. I'm gonna just chill right here. Get the core fish the second it spawns. And then immediately book it back to bees. Okay, and the jungler's here, and our jungler's not here. Okay. I guess I shouldn't have even tried to steal there, huh? Yeah, this is why I don't want to play bottom, man. This is... Bottom just feels like you're a second-class citizen, bro. If you play bot or top, you're just a second-class citizen. Only the jungler has fun in this game, I think. Especially as Gible, where you just don't get to play the game. You just go bottom, and you just don't get to play the game. And then now my jungler comes and does nothing. Yep, he actually dies for free. Yep. Very, very good. Very good. Very good there. I'm really glad I called jungle and he took my jungle here. He's going bottom? Okay, maybe I get the jungle now. Let's go. I'm gonna jungle. Like, when I jungle, I'm immediately bottom at bees, just like Abzu was, you know? Like, there's no reason to get top ahead. Because Dreadnought is bottom. Maybe there's some meta change that I didn't know about, but last time I checked, you do not play around top. I'm just gonna full play this jungle here. Alright. Let's get one or two more camps before we go. We shouldn't be top here, but I just happen to be here. No, I guess we help top get bees. Okay, let's go back bottom. Our Froggy Deer is probably not having the time of his life against 2 ranged characters right now. I get level 7. I can get level 7 for Dreadnought. That's pretty good. That's pretty good, honestly. Okay, top dies. That's no good. Yeah, Ninetales level 9, bro. Ouch. Yep. Okay. Just like in other MOBA games, it's hard to tell what you do wrong sometimes, you know what I'm saying? Like, 3 minutes 30 seconds in here. Can someone, like, truly, that is a good player, that is, right? Tell me what I did wrong with him here. The only thing I did wrong is probably pick Gibble. I picked Gibble, and I just don't get to play the game. Unfortunate. And then my Snorlax is level 6 for some reason. And that's like one of the best characters in the game. Alright, let's farm it up. Hopefully, we get a Zapdos Steel or something like that. Because that's how we lost game 1. I think I'll go Dragon Claw this game. Like, my Snorlax is 5 levels behind someone. Like, he's not playing optimally, for sure. You know? Alright, let's go. I can yank him out. Oh, cringe. He has ulti, so he thinks. Oh, I gotta go. Damn! Is that the same Eldegoss? Because he also went the move speed build. Alright, well, Eldegoss ulted for that. I didn't even have my ulti yet. Alright. I need to get level 10. Please don't steal this from me. I need level 10. Bro, you have cancer. Okay, I got level 10. Alright. If I didn't get level 10 off that, like, there's no shot we win this fight. Okay, I can go nuts. I have Buddy Berry and everything. Yo, guys, come on. I knocked, like, 5 people up. I did a lot of damage, man. They all ulted. I did a lot of damage. It's time for my team to ulti. Nice, nice. Yo, it looks like we win. Nice, nice. It looks like we win. I'm gonna go top and just defend this. It looks like they win. Please get Dreadnought. Please get Dreadnought. Oh, I can't defend that. There's no way I can defend if he just ulties me. Alright, so he gets the Rotom in. We don't get the Dreadnought? No way, man. Oh man, how do we not get the Dreadnought there, man? How do we not get the Dreadnought there, man? Dude, this is such a crazy fight. I'm coming. I don't have ulti for this fight though. We got it! Oh my god, huge. Huge, man. I feel like I'm getting carried, but I think part of that's also that I'm just playing bottom. Because when I play jungle, I do pop off and carry. But bottom, you just do not have the resources to carry. Nice. We're really struggling. Uh-oh. Any chance I can get a score here? I might be able to get a score here. Nice, not bad. Nice, cheese a little quick 30 score. Nice, nice. Yeah, I'll let him score. I'm gonna zone. Yep, he's gonna score. Whoever comes, I'm gonna pull him back. Nice. Huge. I'm not gonna ulti here. Yeah, I'm gonna head out. Whoa, I'm walking into like 1,000 people. I'm walking into like 1,000 people here. Yo, team. I pull it into the wall. Nice. Yo, we actually survived that beast. We're getting full chase down perma slowed, and we drag him into our team, and then I dragon claw him into the wall, which made Snorlax constantly keep bopping him into the wall there. Okay. I don't think we're ahead, so we might need Zapdos here. Nice. I just one-shot their Ninetales, man. I just one-shot their Ninetales, basically. Okay, do it, do it, do it, do it. They're all dead, they're all dead. Unless Cinderace has ulti, which he might. Oh, Cinderace might have ulti, man. We still gotta try it. Alright, burn it before Cinderace ult comes. No! Oh my god. I was so worried, man. We're gonna get Cinderace ult and stolen. This looks like game. No. I don't know what y'all trying to do. If there's Zapdos, yo, get off me, baby. Get off me. Yeah, you better pop ulti. I was beating their ass 1v2, bro. You still want the smoke? Oh, I almost got him too. Alright, that should be game. Everyone's blocking here. Nice. There's no way. Oh, we shouldn't send three top. Yo. We need bot, man. Retreat. Watch bottom. We don't need to send three people top to defend. Once I'm up, I can jump pad defend. Everyone retreat. Yep, everyone knows what to do. They're on their jump pads. Yep. Let's go. He ulted, so he's dead. Yep, retreat. Let's go, baby. We're climbing masters, baby. Climbing masters solo, bro. Not happening. Not happening, homie. I landed Dragon Rush on here.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Die. Good product. Nice. That's what we like to see, man. Wow, honestly, playing bottom Garchomp, you just feel like you cannot, like, the first 5 minutes of the game, you cannot breathe at all. Like, you can't do anything, you can't get anything done. But later on, I do feel really impactful. Later on. Like, you saw that huge knockup? Oh, I only got 8 points? I don't know. If I'm getting 8 points and losing 16, that's still, you still can't climb. You still can't climb doing that. If you're playing against, you know, your peers, you still can't climb doing that, really. You would need a 67% win rate to break even. You know? And if you're against players of your skill level, how do you break it? Maybe it's possible. I think it's a little bit better than before, at least. It's slightly better. It's still not good. It is definitely still not good. But it is more playable than before, where you had plus 3. I'm not kidding when I say this, by the way, guys. Plus 3, minus 27. There is in no way, I don't care how good you are, if you play solo, there is no way you're climbing with that. Because some games are just one-off coin flips. Some games, they steal Zapdos and you lose. Alright? And that happens more than once every 10 games. But you have to win 10 times in a row to make up for one loss, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's going to be the video for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. A little insight look into climbing Masters solo. I would say it's better, but it's still not possible. I'm probably still not going to climb Masters solo right now until it's properly fixed, where if you play solo, you're against all solos. I'm not sure if I'm playing against all solos, by the way. When you play solo, you play against all solos, and your wins and losses are about even, you know? Like, I lost once today, and I was minus 16. Both my wins were nowhere close to that. I was plus 11 and plus 8. So I won twice, lost one, and gained 3 points. Whereas if I lose again, I'll be 2 wins, 2 losses, and be down a bunch of points, you know? But I don't know, that's just my take on it. Hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. Try and get Garchomp jungle going if you can. Spread the word so that people stop stealing my jungle so that I can actually play the game. Because Garchomp bot is actually really hard to play now. It's very punished, and you get almost no farm the entire game. But yeah, thank you guys all for watching all the way through. It's Philip or Yumus here signing out. Drop a like, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you guys all for watching.